In sports today, Jays fans are counting the days, 166 of them, until spring training. Here's Nellie Dixon with the details and the rest of your sports news.
Thanks, Lindsay. It's a familiar feeling for Jays fans today. The Blue Jays are out of the American League Championship Series after a 3-0 loss to Cleveland last night.
2-2.
It all came crashing down when Blue Jays shortstop Troy Tulowitzki popped out to end the game.
Santana makes the catch!
Jays pitcher Marco Estrada had another strong outing, but Cleveland rookie Ryan Merritt shut down the Blue Jays' bats. It could be the last time we'll see Jose Bautista or Edwin Encarnacion in a Blue Jays uniform. Cleveland now moves on to the World Series for the first time since 1997, and the Blue Jays get out the golf clubs. It was the first rookie showdown of the season last night in Winnipeg. First overall draft pick Austin Matthews and the Toronto Maple Leafs took on second overall pick Patrick Laine and the Jets. Midway through the first, Leafs keep the puck onside. Marner moves it ahead to Van Riemsdyk, who takes a shot and Carrick is there to bury the rebound. End of the first. Puck moves around the boards to Morgan Rielly, who finds an open Nazem Kadri in front of the net to give the Leafs a 2-0 lead heading into the second. 8 minutes left in the second. With the Leafs protecting a 4-goal lead, Winnipeg was looking to get on the scoreboard, but Bluffin is denied by Leafs goalie Frederick Anderson on a sliding save. It wouldn't be long for the Jets to take off. Myers gets the first one, rookie Patrick Laine gets the second, followed up by Mark Scheifele for the third. And with less than a minute left, Laine gets the chance to send it into overtime. 2 minutes left in overtime. Leafs star rookie Austin Matthews gets the puck on his stick and a breakaway to end the game, but fails to convert. Puck heading back the other way, and Winnipeg's star rookie gets his chance to shine and does. Patrick Laine ends the game 5-4, Jets over Leafs. And finally, here's some video the Blue Jays might want to watch. The Speed Golf World Championship has just wrapped up. The object is to get the lowest number of strokes in the shortest amount of time. It's also known as extreme golf, fitness golf, but the best name is hit and run golf, suitably named. That's it for now. With a look at what Mother Nature has in store, here's Alyssa Susser-Kerpal.
Thanks, Natalie. Well, if you're staying in today, it's perfect weather for a hot beverage. But if you're going out, you should keep that umbrella handy. Today will be a high of 14. Expect on and off showers to stop at midnight with a low of 9. Tomorrow might also rain with a high of 11 and a low of 3. Saturday is looking a little better with a high of 11 and a low of 6. Looks like the rain is clearing up just in time for the weekend. Back to Lindsay in the newsroom.
After 3 years in wilderness survival training, two giant pandas were released to the wild. The pandas that are only 2 and 3 years old were released to a nature reserve in China. They underwent survival tests and the results showed they were ready to be free. One of the pandas was excited to be released running right to the forest, while the other was a little more shy. Each panda was attached with a GPS tracker before being released to send data to researchers. Now that they're free, they finally have time to cuddle. That's all for today. For details of these stories and more, check out humbernews.ca. Humber News is produced by students in the journalism program at the North Campus. I'm Lindsay Wadden. Join us tomorrow for our next news update.